This hand is also pretty bad.
Yeah, almost. That's not good, but it's okay. And dad. This is a very good draw, though. If I don't die before I can cast it, which is very possible. Okay, I was gonna say, come on, another. This card, I have mixed feelings about this card. It's okay, but I think people overrate it so much. It's not that good. It's just an okay card. Like, there are many decks I would not play it. All right, we're alive. Really? Really? You're so greedy. You just discarded a mountain and now pass turn two without playing a land? Dear God. Why do people do that? What spells does he have in hand that are so good? Maybe it's a bunch of black spells. That's the only explanation. Yeah, it's the actual only. What? What is going on here? At least this is flipping. Which doesn't matter because I don't have a spell to play, but. Do I even want to block here? Now that I know that it's flipping back. It's going to be a 1-1, but then if I don't draw a spell, then it's going to be bigger, and then it's just going to trade next turn. He looks like it's an aggressive deck with his Walking Corpse. I guess I get discarding the mountain now if he's using his white and black cards. I'll block it. He seems aggressive. God damn it. I'll just play this. You know, obviously I'm gonna have more targets for his lair. If he's playing black red, pretty much all the creatures he can play are targets for his lair, so that's fine. Ooh, that's good. Can't kill that one. Can't block here. Yeah. I have to be super careful now. Because if he ever gets to the threshold, I just die probably. What is going on here? Reckless Way, Faithless Looting, Doom Traveler, Trabant Doomsayer, and Walking Corpse. It's not even a good card, it's a Walking Corpse. Dear God. I admit it, I have no idea what's happening. What is going on here? I don't understand. This is madness. I'm attacking, though. I don't know what's going on here, but I'm attacking. Blocks with the. Okay. I guess I'll just pass, flip this, and then eat the unrelay mob. That sounds good enough. Now I have force heal on chump block mode forever. Ooh. Guess I'm eating something else. Devil, how come I can't kill this? I suppose I could. Yeah, a better play would be just play the spirit and remove this and block this, but now I'm just gonna kill the Hellrider. Otherwise, I just take too much damage, I think. It's a 9-11. Ding. So next turn I remove this, block the spirit. Seems fine. This is getting big. It's not good. So it's a 6-6 now. Oh God. Doesn't do anything. What happened to all his werewolves and human vampires and zombies that he was supposed to play? So they just attack with this and play Archer Spirit and pass? That seems better. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to be in champ block mode forever. Uh-oh. Guess he's flashbacking and flipping my guy back. Which doesn't actually bother me that much, because I'll just pass the turn and it's gonna flip back again, but. I suppose I can. Am I gonna block if he attacks? I probably am. I block both. His guy becomes an 8-8, and then I have to block every turn, but that's probably still better. What did he discard? Umbreon rites. So I'm dead. I'm actually dead. To his Hellrider. How do I not die to Hellrider here? I played this guy. He's gonna attack me with seven guys, I'm just dead. So let's hope he forgets. Oh God. Oh, traitor's blood. I guess it's good for me to show me that. Because I'm dead anyway, but. I can't actually deliver it. I block this for three. Yeah, I'm dead. Am I? Are you attacking? Oh, I'm still dead. That was anticlimactic. Did I bring in fog? This is better than mask. Probably this. He's never gonna see it coming. Yeah, okay.